And welcome back to Let's Play Harvest Moon, Another Wonderful Life. Time for bed. So I just realized that I forgot to check my alarm clock. Hopefully it's actually morning. Alright, 6:30, we can work with that. But anyways, in between episodes I did actually sell all my cheese. We had like 25 pieces of cheese. So we're gonna make a lot of money today. Actually, how much money do I have right now? About 10,000 gold. So we're gonna need about 60,000 to get that, the milking room? And that's pretty much the very last thing we're gonna buy. Actually, yeah, now that I think about it, what are we really gonna save up for after that? Well, I guess there's always stuff Van's gonna bring in. So, yeah, we'll always have stuff to buy from Van. Okay, maybe not always, but we'll pretty often have stuff to buy from Van. Also, I'm kinda surprised, Maggie isn't grown up yet. She should be soon, cause Cleo's gonna give birth in like a few days, and if... Actually, what happens if Maggie's not grown up by then? Oh, we had better not lose Maggie because of that. But no, I think things will be fine. I hope. Let's just grab what milk we can for now. Anyways, plans for today. I'm not really sure what we should do right now, because we have pretty much gone everywhere to check for recipes. Oh wait, is there anywhere we haven't gone yet? We went inside Cody's house. We went inside the villa. Yeah, we checked inside the villa. We checked inside everyone else's house, so yeah. I think we can have all the recipes we can get for now. Oh well, we'll see. Also, are there any other tools we haven't bought yet? It is perfect, isn't it? But yeah, I don't think there's anything we haven't really bought. Oh, we never really bought the electric shears, did we? You know what? Why not? Let's grab those. We will grab those later when I go grab my money. Oh, and I think I still have some tree seeds I can plant, don't I? I know I have some owl seeds that I never really... Oh, here we go, bob seeds. Wait, what am I thinking? Those are not what I'm looking for. Where are the rest of my seeds? I could have sworn I had... Oh, here we go, some gene seeds. Alright, we'll get those planted then. I only have one bag, but that's fine. I do want to try some more crossbreeding at some point, but I don't really have a lot we could work with right now. Actually, no, I think I still have all those fruits in storage, don't I? Or all those fruit seeds. We could try breeding at some point. Not right now, though. Right now, let's just get Bob in the ground. Oh, not Bob. Gene. That's its name, right? I think its name was Gene. Also, I still have some sweet potatoes I need to cook up with. Time to go make more soup. Soup would be really good in the snow, wouldn't it? It's like nice and cold right now. Also, where are my seeds? I honestly should have sold a bunch of this stuff to a Van yesterday. Anyway, he'll come back on the 8th. I wonder if he'll have like a new interior we can buy, because we did just buy interior 2. And I think we've actually unlocked all the outfits in the game by now, because I didn't look it up, I didn't see anyone we didn't have yet. Hi, Cheddar. Yes, yes, you are good at raising plants. Actually, I'm kind of curious now, what are your skills at? We did give him that drum last time, didn't we? Did that actually affect him in any way? Nope. Oh well. Also, how is he getting so good at his scholarly activities? Not really sure about that, because we haven't really been befriending anyone scholarly. Except maybe Daryl, but even then, we really haven't done a whole lot with him. Anyways, let's just nap till like around 2 or something. Actually, no, I think I know why. It's because we keep digging at the dig site. To find all the tablets. I think finding the tablets just gives them a big boost to, what is it? Education and science, all that stuff. Makes sense. Oh. I can see Cheddar in the mirror. Yeah, it does. Oh, are you? Do I have any food I can give him? Do you want some juice? I made it myself. Okay, fine. Maybe he would want a... Should I just feed him a potato? No. Oh, when you feed him some milk. That's not milk. Those are seeds. Let's give him a bowl of goat's milk. I mean, this is the first time he's ever said he's actually hungry. Also, I never realized like how small the goat's milk is compared to the normal milk. There you go. Drink up. Yes, yes they do. Especially that one, considering that's not from a cow. Anyways, let's make some soup. Some soup. Time for some yams. Here we go. Oh, and there was also that one recipe with the tomato I wanted to try, but... Oh no. I don't have a carrot. Oh no, I forgot all the recipes that we could do with main dishes. Wait, I remember one. I need to go get an egg. But with that, we've unlocked all the cooking methods. Alright, let's do this then. Okay, so I remember we could make an omelet. That's just egg and milk. I know there are other main dishes I'm forgetting other than curry. I don't have a carrot, though. Hurry up and finish growing carrots. They're not gonna get a carrot till like near the end of the season, unfortunately. But let's get an egg. Also, let's make sure the chickens are fed. That would probably be good. I might want to make another quick round around town to see if I can remember any of the main dish recipes. But I know we can make an omelet. And then eventually we're gonna finally make that curry I've been wanting to make since like year one. And it'll only take like 4 years. 4 in-game years. In real life it's been what? It would be like 10 years by then, I think. Yep. We're almost full, aren't we? Well, at least until that egg, once that egg hatches. Also, did I miss a chicken? I think I missed a chicken. How many eggs do I have? Oh no, I think I got them all. Never mind. Oh, but let's go make an omelet. Hi, sweetie. I'm gonna cook for you tonight. I suppose. It's not like I really do a whole lot on the farm anymore. I mean, all I really have to do is worry about the animals. I don't really plant that many crops. The trees don't need any, like, help. Yeah, we actually don't do a whole lot. Well, other than the whole animal thing. I mean, our cows are pretty dependent on us. Anyways, I'm gonna make some omelets. Well, an omelet. So, main dish. An egg and some milk. Well, nope. Only one milk. This was the right recipe. Nope. Huh. Well, it kinda looks like an omelet. Oh, I think it was butter, not milk. Oh, that was a mistake. How are we feeling right now? We're still okay. Let's go make some butter. I thought it was just milk and eggs. But yeah, I wanna go look around town again and see if I can find any more recipes. I know there was one at the inn in the plant thing. Planter. Whatever. Also, Tucker, how much money did we make? Ah, not bad. Anyways, let's actually order the clippers for now. Here we go. And that's pretty much the last tool we really need. We could order these other tools, but I already have all the better versions, so no real need. I do want to grab a marble cow at some point. Problem is we don't have room. We will have room eventually once, Maggie needs to be sold. Actually, wait, no, not Maggie, Marge. We're not selling Maggie. I am not selling that star cow. Anyways, let's just make some butter. Some nice, fresh farm butter, farm brand butter. Oop, nope, wrong way. Also, at some point, I should probably go to town today. After I make an omelet. Also, whatever happened to Cheddar? I thought I saw him in the kitchen, but I think he probably wandered off somewhere. Yeah, he's not around here. Oh well. Alright, so main dish was an egg and some butter. I read that as goat butter, but no, it said good butter. There we go. I made an omelet. Not sure where I got the ketchup, but... it's an omelet. Also, that is on a plate, right? It kind of looks like I was just holding the omelet by itself. Where is my omelet? Wait, where's my omelet? Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's on a plate. It looks good. Yeah, where did we get the ketchup? It's not like we have spices in this game like we did in Friends of Mineral Town. I kind of miss the old style of cooking. Like now, modern Harvest Moon / Story of Seasons game all require recipes. It was kind of fun to always like just randomly cook stuff and discover things on your own. Also, I need to probably grab Maggie some food. Although then again, I don't really do a whole lot of cooking in-game anyways, in most like farming games. Some of them it is really helpful and sometimes completely broken, like in A Wonderful Life, that's this game. In A New Beginning, where pudding just sold for way too much compared to... Oh, she just ate it. Alright. Where pudding like sold for way too much compared to like normal milk and eggs. Well, whatever. Let's see what's going on around town. Oh, I did look up the whole New Year's festival. It's not New Year's, it's a Starry Night. Basically, we just need to come out here sometime later in the season, around like 5 or 6. But yeah, I remember there being a main course recipe in town that I can't remember. I know it involved fish. Let me see if I can find it. Trying to think if there's anything else we really need right now. I could grab more fertilizer. Oh, here we go. Butter and fish. I'm gonna go catch a fish. Alright, that's simple enough though. Butter and fish. Just need to remember that. But yeah, you know what? Let's go buy more fertilizer. Why not? I did say I wanted to get the field fertilized by the end of the year. And considering we're about to like get 2 more cows, we're gonna need more grass. Alright. Festa. Let me grab some fertilizer. How much money do I have? Give me like... Actually, I'm curious. How much does 99 bags of fertilizer cost? This is way too... Oh, no. How much does 90 bags of fertilizer cost? Not too much, honestly. Also, I think that might be too many bags for what I have left to plant. Or to fertilize. Not sure. Alright, so butter and fish. Oh, I need to catch a fish then. And yeah, I'm gonna go give the omelet to Marlin. Why not? He deserves a good meal. Also, why am I in the map? That's not what I meant to press. There we go. Alright, fishies. Come here. You're gonna be a nice meal. Also, I just realized I still have 7 bottles of, bowls of yam soup. I should probably give those away. Or eat them. Or both. Or just sell them for money. Nah, I'll probably just eat them. Here, fishy, fishy. Come on, fish. You know you want it. You know you want my... What are we using as bait? We're not really using bait, are we? Come on. Wait for it. Got it! Did I? No, I didn't get it in time. Let's try again. Maybe we should try fishing somewhere else. Alright, so I'm trying to think if there are any other main dishes I missed. Were there any in the... I think there were some in the villa, weren't there? I might run over there real quick. I never really did check Ramona's room since she was out that one day. Also, I don't think we're getting a fish right now. We're not getting anything. Maybe we should try somewhere else. Try over here. Also, have I ever tried fishing in my pond yet? I don't think there are any fish in there. If you catch anything, it will just be trash. Which doesn't really make much sense where it's coming from. You know, unless it turns out Marlin or Cheddar are just throwing their trash in there, which... Yeah, that would make sense. It's convenient, I guess. Even though we have a trash can at home. Alright, I don't think we're getting anything right now. Nope. Alright, in that case, I'm just gonna fish tomorrow. We'll grab one then, and then maybe head to the villa. For now, let's just head home. Hi, Dizzy. Hey, Galen. Oh, wait. Galen, I know you like sashimi. Here you go. I made myself. You might want to eat that relatively quickly. It's been in my pocket for like a few days now. Pretty sure sashimi does not preserve very well, considering it's raw fish. Anyways, let's just go grab our milk. Oh, I think I also need to give Maggie another batch of food, because she already ate the one I gave her earlier. Also, I think Raw. Yeah, Raw needs food. So does Dizzy. Actually, it looks like a lot of people need food. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We need 6 batches of food. How much fire do we have in storage? 1 second. Nope, come on. Check. 7 left. Alright, I need to cut down some more then. 4. But yeah, our food supplies are looking really good right now. Oh, we also need to grab one for Maggie, don't I? Here we go. Man, I wish we could take it out of the box after we put it in. That fire is gonna be sitting there for like, what? Another few days. Actually, yeah, Maggie should be grown up soon. There we go. Also, let's grab our afternoon milk. Well, it's more evening milk now. It's like 8 p.m. Also, yeah, looks like you're starting to run low on milk. At least compared to before. Oh well. Hey, Peanut. You doing it okay in here? She's fine. Everyone else looks good. Let me go check on Cleo real quick. You're still feeling okay in here? Yeah, she's fine. I don't think pregnant cows can get sick. Or if they can, I've never actually seen it happen. All right, Maggie, here you go. And let's cut down some more fodder while we're here. Also, I still have those 90 bags of fertilizer we need to put down. I wonder though, is that enough fertilizer to completely fill the entire field now? If not, we could go back and buy some more. I mean, we don't have to, but we could. All right, that's enough fodder for now. Time to fertilize. Alright, first things first. Did I miss any more squares over here? I don't think I have. Never mind. Here we go. Yeah, about to hit the limit of where I planted. Actually, looking at what's left, I don't think 90 is gonna be enough. We might need more. Now, I could just buy it over time, or I could just go back there like right now. Actually, no, they're closed. I could go back there in the morning and buy like another 200 bags of fertilizer. I mean, we can afford it. It's not like we're like super strapped for cash anymore. Actually, yeah, I kind of just want to waste my money on whatever I feel like now. Because once we buy that milking room, there's not very any more like huge purchases to make. Unless we decide to buy like cows or something, but I only want a marble cow. After that, we're gonna pretty much be maxed out on our farm. Never really realized just how easy it is to max out your farm in this game. Maybe it's because I was a kid the first time I played through it, but huh. Yeah, I never really realized just how easy this game really is. Especially the original where, was it, crop prices are actually, you know, reasonable. Unlike this game where they sell for almost nothing unless it's like a bob. We could hybridize some more at some point. Any more squares I missed down here? Yeah, here we go. How many bags of fertilizer do I have left? Whoops. Another 51. Well, if this isn't gonna fill out the entire field, it'll at least come kinda close. Also, it has been sunny lately. Maybe I should let my animals outside again. Let them graze a bit. Not get stuck indoors all winter. Eat their own grass instead of having me feed them via fodder. I think that does save fodder in the long run, because I've noticed that when cows eat the grass, it doesn't go all the way down. Just goes most of the way down. I'm not sure if that was on purpose or if it's just my imagination, but I don't know. It seems like when I let them graze, it takes less time for them to grow back. That all the fertilizer? Nope, still have 24 bags left. I might want to finish fertilizing tomorrow. I kind of never really realized like how much fertilizer 20 bags. Oh my god, it's almost midnight. Yeah, let's finish it tomorrow. Ooh, wait, crops need to be watered like right now. I might want to sleep in the tomorrow morning because it's almost midnight. I did not realize just how long we've been up. Remember when I said I was gonna go to bed at like 7 p.m.? Well, that was a lie. Oh well. I guess Cheddar can take care of watering everything in the morning. Mommy kinda needs her shut-eye. Let's head to bed. Also, midnight. What? Oh, is it time? Yep, it's time. Alright, Cleo. Or no, not Cleo. Why do I call you your mother's name? Actually, no, your mother was Peanut, wasn't it? Who was? Yeah, your mother was Peanut. Never mind. I don't know why that was Cleo, but time for you to go inside the barn. You're all grown up now. We'll go check on her in the morning. For now, I'm just heading to bed. It's late. And cold. And dark. And wintry. Yeah, I'm going to bed. Thank God you can't get sick in this game. And you know what? Let's wake up at like 9. We deserve a nice nap. And by that I mean a good night's sleep. This isn't really a nap anymore. Most naps don't last 9 hours. And yeah, we're just gonna let Cheddar take care of the watering for us. Good morning. I kinda wish he could also fertilize and stuff, but no, he'll only water. I guess it makes sense considering you have to buy fertilizer. Alright then, let's let the animals outside. Actually, wait, is it snowing right now? Oh wait, no, before we do anything, one second, where is that omelet I made? Here you go. There you go, sweetie. I made it just for you. Also, Cheddar. Want a grape? Kids like grapes, right? No. Yeah, I don't know why your kid won't take, like, crops or anything. He'll only take, like, milk. Actually, it seems like that's true for most of the, population of the valley. I guess they don't want crops. They want milk. Nice, creamy milk. Oh, speaking of milk. Oh, actually, I wonder. Is that what Dr. Hardy will take? Also, look at her. You're all grown up now. You're a good cow, Maggie. And you're gonna be a very valuable cow once you're old enough to, what is it? To breed. So how old is I think Maggie needs to be at least about a year old. Actually, no, I think it's like 2 more months until she can breed. Either way, once she can breed, we're gonna breed her with a Ron right away. And then we're gonna get a Star Cow. At least we should get a Star Cow, considering it's Star Cow with a Star Cow. Or a Star Cow with a Star Bull, I should say. Also, why can't I put food in? There we go. Just grow up nice and strong, Maggie. And do not get sick. I do know that Star Cows are supposed to be, like, harder to take care of. Like, their needs are a bit higher than the others, but I never really saw a difference with them. As long as you, like, talk to them, keep them clean, and just snuggle with them every once in a while, they seem to maximize pretty quickly. And a good Star Cow is a very, very, very valuable Star Cow. Oh right, let's also grab our goat's milk. Man, it's only gonna be one more season until we say goodbye to Marge. Cause yeah, when did we buy her again? The 8th of spring? Yeah, I think it was the 8th of spring because of that whole, Van only comes to town on the 3rd and the 8th thing. So yeah, in like, another month or so, she'll be gone. I am so glad that, I was gonna say I'm so glad that she'll be gone, but that's kinda mean. I'm just so glad that you have the option of making her gone. And by that I mean selling her. Yeah, I'm gonna need more fertilizer. Like, how much more fertilizer do we need? We have about a, I would say, 1/5 of the field left to fertilize. Yeah, we're gonna need a bit more fertilizer. I might go grab that at some point. Also, hey Bob. Soon. Let's see, fruit. Oh, it's fruit! I need to go grab my seeds, don't I? Here, let me go grab those then. Also, these are carrots, right? Yeah, they're carrots. And a tomato, which I planted for some reason. Oh, right, I wanted that weird dessert recipe that involved a tomato, because I'm still curious about what that is. We never really did find out, did we? Somebody probably had already posted in the comments, but I do want to see if I can figure it out by myself, because I cannot think of any desserts that involve tomatoes. Also, what am I doing over here? That's not what I meant to do. I wanted to go check out my seeds. It is done, right? Yep, Magrum seeds. Here we go. Also, do I have any more hybrid seeds in storage? I don't think I do. I think the Pooju's were the very last thing I had. Yeah. We'll have to wait until, like, another finishes growing so we can harvest them and hybridize. Because I know I had other hybrid trees, don't I? Except for the fact that they're not all fully grown yet, so we're gonna have to wait till next year at the earliest. Oh well. Let's go to the villa. Something's happening. Oh. Right, that's right. I ordered electric shears, didn't I? I'll go pick those up in a second. We really should use the milker at some point, even though milking by hand just seems faster. And plus, once we get the milking room, we won't really have to worry about either of them. Anyways, anything happening in town right now? Not really. We should also probably be grabbing up seeds before winter's over. Winter's already halfway over. Seems like yesterday that winter was just beginning. Actually, it wasn't yesterday. It was like a few days ago. Come on, Dizzy. We're going to the villa. Let me on. There we go. We're going to the villa. Oh, and if I ever see Dr. Hardy, I'm gonna try giving him some milk. Because it seems like milk is the thing that almost everyone likes. Also, Vesta, what are you doing all the way over here? Shouldn't you be at work? I guess she's, like, on her break. Actually, let me try something. Lumina, do you like milk? Get away from me. Huh. Well, so much for my theory that everyone likes milk. Oh, no. You left your room, so I can't get in there. Oh well. Also, who looks at a bottle of milk and just thinks, that looks gross? Also, Dizzy, please get up, I want to ride somewhere. I was going to check out her room, but nah. Oh, we still need to grab a fish, don't we? Let's go fishing. Let's try somewhere other than a river. Let's try for a swamp fish. What would that be, like catfish or something? Also, why can't we cut this grass? I don't know why that keeps happening. Why can't we just cut this grass for fodder? Actually, I've never actually tried that before. Can we cut this grass for fodder? No, we can't. That would have made things too easy, but it would make it like a good way to deal with an emergency situation where you don't have enough food. Alright, come on, fish. Let's see what we've got. So we're gonna need to make butter and put fish in it. I'm trying to think if there's any other main course recipes that we've seen. Everything else is like dessert or a salad or something. Come on, fish. You know you want it. Okay, fine, we'll try recasting. I think I remember why I don't really fish much in this game. It is a good way to make money, but the only problem is that it takes a lot of patience. Oh, here we go. Wait for it. Wait, oh, got it. Please be a fish and not like a boot. Even though I'm pretty sure I don't think we can cook with a boot. Is that a boot? Nope. That's a tiny Columbo. Well, it's a fish. Time to go cook. Maybe Marlin would like fish for dinner tonight. I wonder if we could give that to, like, what's his name? Cheddar. I couldn't remember my son's name for a second. I'm a good father. Oh, Ruby's out too. Oh, and so is why is everyone out today? What the? Oh, right. The chicken. Please be a chicken. Darn it, it's a duck. Well. I guess we'll have another duck to sell! Man, how is it so hard to get one more chicken? That's all I need. But nope, we keep getting ducks and roosters. Yeah, we're gonna sell it. You know, at this point, it might be easier just to buy another female chicken. Because we're not having any luck just raising one on our own, or trying to find one. You know what, forget it. Let's go home and order a duck. Or a chicken. We don't need a duck. Plus, you can't even order ducks in this game. They're rare. Super rare. Oh, wait. I remember what I wanted to do. Where'd Tim go? There he is. Tell me, Tim, do you like that's not milk? Where is my milk? Here we go. Do you like milk? I am gonna find something you like. Oh, you do like milk. Take it. It's nice and fresh. Alright, so we found what Tim likes. He likes milk. That's gonna come to my profits a bit, but that's fine. But now I kind of wonder if that's what Dr. Hardy likes, too. I never could find anything he liked. Oh, how about Takakura? Takakura, do you like milk? Yes, give it a taste. Wow, everyone really does like milk. Well, except for Illumina for some reason. Oh well. She's just too good for milk, I guess. Hey, sweetie. Alright, let's go see if we can cook this up. Well, I should probably milk the cow for the night and water the crops for the evening. Only one quarter of the field to go, but yeah, I don't know if we're gonna do it this year. Really depends on how much money I have. Right now, we are looking really good. I think I'm gonna wait until after I see Van for the season. Just because I want to see if he has anything good for sale. Hi, Peanut. Hi, Ron. And hello, Maggie. This is the first time you've really been out here, like, not in your hut, huh? You're adorable. Sour cows are probably the prettiest cows in the game. I don't know, I just like their coloring. Although the classic cow is also a really good cow. Isn't that right, Peanut? I think so. But yeah, let's water our crops and then probably head to bed. Oh, I do want to cook. Also, the soil still looks kind of dark. Did it start raining? No, it might have rained sometime earlier today. Who knows? It is also winter. So I think the soil just stays wetter for longer. Would make sense. It's like nice and cold out right now. There we go. Nice and watered. Alright, let's try to cook up some fish. Oh wait, didn't Takakura have like a recipe in his house? Oh, I think that was just a dessert and the hors d'oeuvre. Let me double check that. Like, we don't have to go very far, he's right here. Hi, Takakura. Whoops. Yeah, we already know that. Trust us, we pretty much understand the whole cow breeding thing by now. Let me see. I know there's another recipe here. So we already found that. That's the juice. We already made that. Yeah, I guess he doesn't know any other recipes. That's a shame. Hi, Tartan. Sure. You want to try eating these wool shears? Could you tell me what grade they are? Fortunately, I don't think he actually minds what you feed him as long as you feed him something. Nope, that's it. Let's just talk to him for a bit so he'll like us more. No, nothing right now. Whoops. Sure, let's keep talking. Okay, let's keep talking then. Actually, I'm kinda curious. What would happen if we tried feeding him a carrot? Whoops. I know whatever if you do, I think it all automatically fails whatever you put in. You know what, nah, it's not worth risking it. If we need to hybridize carrots or something, we'll just convert it to seeds first. Oh, I need to grab the eggs too. How's everyone doing in here? What are you all doing? I guess they want to really get to the water. No, they just want to lick the egg apparently. Oh, I still need to sell me. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna order a chicken. Forget trying to rely on random chance anymore. We're gonna get our last chicken, and then we're gonna be happy with it. Plus, I don't think any of you actually laid a fertilized egg today anyways. Never mind, someone did. Oh no, that was from yesterday, wasn't it? I didn't sell my eggs yesterday. I kinda just wanna do it all at once now, just so I can get the big payday. Alright, let's do this. So, first things first, goodbye, Selmy. And hello, a hen. Oh wait, that's right, we have to wait until after Selmy's gone. Alright, that's fine then. Let's head to bed. Hi, sweetie. Oh, I need to cook you some dinner, don't I? I'm not going anywhere, I'm going home. It's cold and dark and not very bright outside. Which is what dark means. I just kind of repeated myself. You know what? I'm just gonna cook up. I just realized I forgot the butter. Cheddar, could you grab butter for me? You know what? I'll just cook tomorrow. Marlin can find his own dinner for tonight. I am going to bed. Actually, wait, don't I have my alarm clock still set for, like, 9? Yep. In that case, let's get up at, like, 6:30. Why not? Good night. Also, yeah, there's no real point in looking in the mirror anymore, since we've unlocked almost all the outfits. And by that, I mean, I think I've unlocked all of them. Maybe we should change at some point. I'm starting to get tired of the barista outfit. Anyways, how's everyone doing out here? You good? You're good. Are you good? You're also good. I'm gonna get my milk. Oh, we're back to S quality. Yeah, it's always a good idea to let them outside every once in a while. Always makes them happier. And a happy cow gives good milk. Just like in real life. At least that's what all the advertisements say, so I'm going... Oop. That got loud. And I'm just kinda believing them right now. Also, is Bob ready? Oh, I think Bob is ready. Or at least two of them are ready. Here we go. I'm gonna convert these into seeds, like, right now. And let me see, so we have two more waiting. Yeah, I think we can just sell these seeds then. Like, all four of them once Van gets here. I mean, if I really want to make the game even more of a challenge, I could just stop planting Bobs altogether. But no, I worked hard to make these hybrids. I'm growing them and selling them. I need the money. No, I don't. We kind of don't really need the money, do we? Unless, you know, Van actually is selling something stupidly expensive like next year. Which, you know, he might be. I kind of don't really remember a whole lot about the game after, like, year 4. Because I think that was always where I stopped playing the game as a kid for most of my playthroughs. I played through the entire game, like, once, but after that... Yeah, the original pacing is kind of, like... Once you get past year 4, you've bought every single thing in the game, and... There's not really a point to, keep playing other than just story. Here, let's go with goat butter. Fish with goat butter. It's fancy. At least I hope this works. Yeah, I don't think it really matters what kind of butter you use, as long as it's butter. Also, why does this door not want to work for me? There we go. Let's cook. Hopefully this actually comes out right. And I didn't, like, misremember the recipe or anything. Let me see. So, main dish. I want to put in a Columbo and some butter. And we get... what do we get? We get... Wait, what is that? A Meneer set. What the... let me take a closer look at that. Oh, it's like a fish with rice and soup. Where did we get the soup and the rice? Unless that rice is actually just more fish. In which case, that's a lot of fish for such a tiny fish. And that looks like yam soup. Huh. Well, we made dinner. Here you go, sweetie. Eat up. No, he won't take it. I guess if we see, like, Marlin, we can give it to him. But anyways, with that, I think I'll call in an episode here. So, next time on Let's Play Harvest Moon Another Wonderful Life, probably we're gonna go see Van again. Yeah, we'll see Van again next time. Oh, and hopefully we can catch that, like, Starry Night Festival thing. I've never actually seen that in-game. I know it exists. At least that's what all guides say, but maybe we can actually see it next time, because it is starting to get, like, the second half of the season. So, till then.